From WLKY News Chopper, you can see 29-year-old Anthony Williams standing on a balcony at the Dosker Manor Apartments. According to Metro Police, Williams had entered an apartment which wasn't his and pointed a handgun at two people. The victims escaped, but returned to the apartment later to see if Williams was gone. He wasn't. And according to police, he was still armed. That's when the LMPD SWAT team arrived on the scene.
I saw that they had, it was about 10 polices and a SWAT team.
After an hour-long standoff, Williams surrendered.
I saw that they had to take the man away in handcuffs.
As Williams was being led away from Dosker Manor, a handgun was found by police. According to LMPD, it matches the weapon described by one of the victims. Williams is charged with first-degree burglary, first-degree wanton endangerment, and possession of a handgun by a convicted felon. While the incident ended without anyone being hurt, Shalonda Davis, who moved here from Florida a year ago, says she's had enough.
As soon as I can, I want to get up out of here.
Anthony Williams will be arraigned in the morning. Reporting live in studio, Randall Cam, WLKY News.